Okay, the end of the day here. Come up to look at what I accomplished today. One thing that I realized after a hard day's work, and this video will show you what I get into today, but one thing I realize every day is at 67 years old, might have been a little bit ambitious to try to build this by myself. You can see there was a lot of heavy lifting going on, and you'll see that in some of the other videos, some of these beams. So my body's feeling that right now, but thank God every night I go to bed stiff and sore, and in the mornings I get up stiff and sore, and then by the second cup of coffee I'm ready to roll again. So you're gonna see how I put on the first section of roofing, which is also exposed white pine boards for the ceiling. I'm happy with the way that looks. Get those beams and the ceiling cleaned up a little more, and then varnish on them, and they're really gonna pop. Those knots and stuff are really gonna pop, so I'm happy with that. This video will be on that. Tomorrow, hopefully I get this section on, and then we'll move out to porch and hopefully get a start on this porch. And then next 2 days I should have this roof completely done, I would say. And I'm gonna put some Rhino Guard on it. It's waterproof it until I get the tin on it. And if I feel confident enough after that's on it, I'll probably shift gears and go get some logs for firewood like I explained in other videos. I gotta get that started. But anyway, I'm really, really happy with the way that looks. And it wasn't real bad putting on, as you can see in this upcoming video. Now, one thing, anybody that's familiar with doing carpentry work, there might be a question out there about this 4 foot span, my 4 foot nailers. Far as 1 inch boards for sheeting, 1 inch thick boards, white pine boards for sheeting, is that sturdy enough with a 4 foot span there? In future videos, the video that I will shoot when I put on tin roof, I will explain why that doesn't matter to me, and show you as I go why that 4 foot span to me is no big deal. Okay, well, enjoy this video and I'll catch you in the next one.
If you see me coming, I'm about to get it started. Get it started. I'ma show you something that you never knew you wanted. Yeah, you want it. Claws out, unleashed. I'm a beast. Got the whole crowd. Party, make a scene. Gonna get loud, real proud. Show my teeth. Go wild like an animal. Like an animal.
machine working every day the hardest, the hardest. Superhuman vision, got my eyes on the target, on the target. Crawls out, unleashed, I'm a beast, got the whole crowd. Party, make a scene, gonna get loud. Real proud, show my teeth. Go wild, like an animal.
Like an animal. a stranger. Waking up in the flower bed, the sun is up, table set, we eat and drink. Body and bread, blood and wine, there's a time to live, time to die, and a time to be. Slow down. Listen for a heartbeat. With everything in motion, say a word, hold a hand. Life is not the sum of what we plan, but the in-between. This miracle of human life and the body and time that we occupy, it is all together sacred. Slow down and listen for a heartbeat. With everything in motion, oh, hear now. See the beauty that's woven in every single moment. La da 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 da, la da da. Mystery. Don't worry about what you wear or eat. Just stop and smell the roses. Nothing here is guaranteed, but the love surrounding you and me will hold us together. Slow down and listen for a heartbeat. Everything in motion. Ooh, hear now. See the beauty that's woven in every single moment. Listen for a heartbeat. With everything in motion, hear now. See the beauty that is woven in every single moment.
Thank you. Makes diamonds